When people walk into the room where Eleanor Singleton was locked up, they say that they feel extreme sadness and that they can smell the scent of lavender, which was her favourite scent.